items. Well, over $13,000 was awarded last night at the Deming Park Turner Center. 19 different nonprofit organizations decorated shelters for the Christmas in the Park contest. The top prize of $2,000 was awarded to the PS I Love You Foundation with Riley Children's Hospital. Other organizations that participated in the contest received a cash award of no less than $500. And now we're going to head over to Savannah with